Air of Trumpska.
Those are some pillow marks. You must have been out like a light. You know, there's a showing of Loveless about to start. And I've got 2 tickets to it. We should go. Plus, you and I have unfinished business.
Wait, what?
The Skywheel, silly. Remember, we didn't get to ride it before.
What about the others?
Forget about them. For now, anyway.
Oh.
Come on.
I love what we've done with Ava's theme right now.
See you again soon.
This is brilliant. And you get that with each character's theme, I presume, Chad. Oh man. It's a lot of work.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Superstess in vincula coniec.
She was a star. Huh?
Mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Garnia. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfred was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
I can't stop thinking about preventing it.
Come, my faithful blade!
Telling us that right before this is so cruel.
To proceed, or not to proceed? These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance! Rosa, how did you find me?
Your woeful cries could not fail to reach mine ears.
By the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Pride goeth before.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
show. Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road. None can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Remarkable display of swordsmanship, enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Ah, cease this charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Goddess above, let my blade strike true.
Let's go.
bereft of wings and broken. I consign you to the Abyss.
An inspiring victory, truly. Proof that love indeed conquers all, is it not?
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance to your frayed strings prick, and you can dance no more.
Alfried, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Towards me, could it be chance?
Go on.
What an experience. Could even call it life-changing.
Guess so. Maybe you ought to go pro.
You know, I just might.
Attention! The Sky Wheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Uh-oh. We gotta hurry.
Last call, folks!
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless.